swap out of our best perks.
We've received a job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
A stealth mission in this game.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover. I'll quickly destroy it. Camera looking this way.
There's so many of them. Armor Core 6. They wanted me to do a stealth mission, but I'm like, a stealth mission in a FromSoft video game? No way, that doesn't exist. Just avoid the enemies. Plain and simple, don't let them see you. I'm gonna avoid that shit like it's the Black Plague. Alright, we're good. We're clear.
No sign of the target, it seems.
You go.
Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7.
Hey, Swinburne, I got a bone to pick on you, buddy.
Yo.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack
die,
me with
buddy.
My back turned!
You're gonna die. I got shotguns. Don't even try to get close to me, buddy, because I'll go back, back, back.
I don't know who put you up to this.
Oh, he's got shields.
But clearly, you need to be disciplined.
Bro, did he just heal himself? No, don't heal yourself.
I'm Swinburne.
I hate him.
I can't lose.
AP at 50%.
Stay away. Kill you.
You need discipline.
I gotta kill you, buddy. Can't talk your way out of this one like some Skyrim guard. Yeah. My Swinburne.
Confirmed. Target destroyed.
I just killed him with no arm wars.
That's funny.
Thank you. I'm gonna take bribes from nobody. Hell no. Wait, what was the weapon I couldn't afford in my hand? Oh, the pile bunker. What is this? Actually, try this. Chipping. Attack the refueling base.
Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's coral survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base.
Twitch staff, they all got fired. More like they dodged a bullet. Storage tanks that I've marked as bay targets.
I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Yeah, MatPat is retiring from YouTube. No more game theories.
A walking advertisement. Their mascot 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Shut up, handler. You're not the boss of me.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery.
Oh, okay, so that's what that does. It's a melee weapon.
Contact with AC of unknown affiliation. Suspected corporate hire. Single AC. Terminate immediately.
This game reminds me a lot of Lost Planet, Armored Core, something like that. It's an old Capcom game back in like the mid-2000s that nobody's ever heard of. Game.
5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Whoa, who the hell is this guy? Get out of here.
Any corporate data you can find. The system.
Wait! Code 1-5!
Code 1-5!
Where's the Vanguard? Handle it! Code 5, target confirmed.
They're locked on. Evasive action needed.
AP at 50%.
some first.
That's the refinery plant. 2N621.
Ghost 5. Hostile AC sighted.
Ooh, they're trying to
requesting backup from the system. Code 78.
Is that micro? Wait, is that Kevin Michael? Boss fight time.
Watch point before checked out. Call sign Raven. Priority subject for termination. High on the list.
Oh, it's a dual boss fight?
SP. Special forces.
It's Ornstein and Smough.
Chances. 621. Electro. PCASP machines.
Can't move.
No repair kits remaining.
Okay, I got one.
Code 31A, the chief sergeant is down. Proceeding as planned.
Bro, you've got the freaking moonlight butterfly blades, or whatever you call it.
Target Raven terminated.
Bro, how?
Requesting intelligence
review. Observations found to contradict briefing.
Yeah! Got him!
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Two new messages.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. C-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to further...
It's time for C-ranks. Oh boy. It gets hard from here. So this guy is it's VA Pater.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 17. Entering rank C. Subject AC, Cannon Head. Call sign, Gun 4 Volta.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Got a shotgun too.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 16, rank C. Subject AC, dual nature. Call sign, V8 Pater.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Percent.
this isn't good.
Main system activating combat mode.
System activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. altitude evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluded evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 14, rank C. Subject AC, Circus. Call sign, Chatty Stick. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I'm dead.
Nope.
That don't work.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
How I keep the red one. Middle Flatwell.
Go.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 13, rank C, final evaluation. Subject AC, Tsubasa. Call sign, Middle Flatwell. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Again.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, I got him! Oh my god. I got him.
Target destroyed. This concludes C rank evaluation. Well done.
I got hit by my freaking missile.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank C. We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
person. I wasn't here half the time. Mods don't shower. That is true. They don't shower. Which I say, go take a shower. Water reminder, have you drink water today? Off the freaking my voice being recorded in audio pieces in the settings. I'm like, I ain't gonna have any of that. I'm like, hell no, that's an invasion of my privacy. I know my friends, mainly from Xbox, when they're in the VC, they like to say the most outrageous and 2000s, like, humor or whatever, like, still saying the X slur or the R, yeah. Already.
Come on.
Oh, it's over. Ha!
So, we have a new guest, eh? Well, she hasn't said much, but she stares right through you. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Certainly. Take care, my friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat. Thanks a lot for bringing... There's no way! Fine, let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Greetings, child. You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself. And less. No longer root. No longer human. It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth. Look to a great shimmering light. Slay the beast. Seek the light beyond. Wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back again. You carry a piece of the dragon. The root is great forces of this. Take care.
Damn it!
look at the screen.
Not bad. I broke a sweat. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
the tower.
Cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the Keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The Guardians are destroyed. The Devourer lurks unchecked. The Labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The Labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. The Root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the Root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several Guardians made way for the Devourer. The Devourer has made the Root very strong indeed. I am the Keeper. I will be the last to fall. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The Root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the Root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown. And the Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guardian, leaving only myself to hold. Unfortunately, my battle, it is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The Labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost. This is the maximum hell I can provide.